To find the output to input voltage transfer function of this circuit, first we simplify the transformer to its T-model equivalent. So the primary side, inductor L1, will be replaced by L1 minus M. And M is the mutual inductance between the primary and secondary. The secondary side, inductor L2, will be replaced by L2 minus M. And we bring the mutual inductance M here to be connected to the capacitor without any changes. The Laplace transform of an inductor is Ls, which it means multiplying the inductance by variable S. And Laplace transform of a capacitor is 1 over Cs. As we know, the input impedance of an op-amp is very high, so we can neglect any currents flowing through the op-amp input terminals. So with that, we can safely calculate the voltage at node A here. So by assuming no current flows through the 4S inductor here, the voltage at node A will be a simple voltage division. By the way, if you like what you are watching, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Now back to the video. So the voltage at node A will be the input voltage times 2S plus 2 over S and divided by 6S plus 2S plus 2 over S. And after simplification, we get this term here. And because of the op-amp very high open loop circuit voltage gain and having a feedback from the output to the inverting terminal, we can consider both the non-inverting and inverting terminals are at the same potential. And both are at the same voltage level as node A. The rest of the calculation is simple because the op-amp is configured as a non-inverting amplifier. So to find the output voltage in relation to the input, we divide the voltage at the inverting terminal by the resistor RG to determine the current flowing through the RG. And since the same current flows through the resistor RF, we multiply the current by RG plus RF to find the output voltage. And the circuit voltage transfer function will be the ratio of VO to VI. I have other videos in reviewing op-amp circuits, which I will put the links under the video description.